out of Jackson. A plane has been grounded at the Jackson Medgar Wiley Evers International Airport. We're told that United Flight 4003 from Jackson to Houston was taxiing to the runway around 2 this afternoon when smoke entered the plane's cockpit. The passengers got off the plane and no one was hurt. Passengers are now waiting for another flight. We have reached out to United for comment and we haven't heard back yet.